see how this may suit us. For a little sit. The air is pungent with salt and seagrass, seaweed smell. It's pretty drizzly on that cool side, but the sun hasn't gone down. The tide seems to be going out still. And there's a heart-shaped shell just here. Pretty nice. Not sure if I'll do any ruminating or teaching or just do a little sitting. I think I'll just sit here in this light rain and enjoy the clouds and the mud flats, the clams burping. Seen the gulls fly by with mollusks in their beaks. Seemingly dark circles in their mouths and landing where there hadn't been land hours ago. You might hear the stones dropping the mollusks occasionally. Hear the sound like a stone falling on the hard rocks behind the camera. This one's flying by with a mollusk. My guess is that it cracked it, and it's flying back to finish breaking open and eat. Pretty nice zafu, driftwood, a little bit of cushioning and sense of dryness, a little slope, very soft sand. Kind of what I'm seeing is this soft to the eye grass, you know, like blurry soft, and then soft mud, which of course is soft to the mind. And then the water, of course, which is soft. And a soft sky as the sun is low and it's so overcast. It's really, really pleasing. It's a very rich, dense smell. And there's the occasional tinny sounds of humanity, the sirens, or the sounds of the rocks, or the mollusks falling like rocks. I'm going to stretch my lower back a little, maybe sit again. think I'll finish because there's people coming and I don't intend to record them when they pass the microphone, so.